News now, a tri-university makes a big donation to help Bennett College keep its accreditation.
Kirsten Gutierrez joins us live now from High Point University. And Kirsten, this donation puts Bennett ever closer to that all-important $5 million mark, right?
That's right, and there's just positive energy throughout the room. This just happened moments ago as High Point University announced they are donating to Bennett College.
Amount of $1 million.
That's right, $1 million, and High Point University's president is challenging everyone in the community to also step up and donate what they can. Now, with that $1 million, it brings Bennett College to $4.6 million. So they only have $400,000 to go. Now, that's why HPU's president is challenging everyone, like I just mentioned, whatever helps. He says leaders across the Guilford County area were here for the presentation of this announcement today, and everyone is just in positive spirits, knowing that they can make their goal. Now, Bennett College President Phyllis Worthy Dawkins says their donation means the world not only to her, but their students.
When we received the devastating news, Nito was one of the first persons to contact me as I was leaving the office of SAC seeking advice. Nito contacted me and said, we got to do something. And so since then, especially this week, he started texting me when I received an email at 5:58 a.m. in the morning. I knew something was up. So they say that in your toughest times, you know who your friends are.
Now, Bennett College has until technically Monday morning, but all that money has to be in the bank and processed by Monday morning. Now, the formal appeal to keep Bennett College's accreditation will be February 18th, and the college will then find out February 25th about the accreditation board's decision. And we're all praying for them and hope they reach this goal. Live in High Point, Kirsten Gutierrez at WXI 12 News.